Cisco is actually born out of research institutes. So this kind of partnership is always very important to Cisco. Hey, my name is Uriah Eichley. I'm the systems engineering manager for Cisco for public sector in Georgia and South Carolina. We at Cisco, we really believe in the next generation of engineer coming up. We have several programs where we work with high school students. It's a 4-week program. We had over 110 applicants. And through going through letters of recommendation and interview process, we whittled that down to 20. So these are 20 very high impact students. You have access to more opportunities the more people you know. Coming to a Georgia Tech, they get an opportunity to meet instructors, people with some of the different programs within Georgia Tech. I think that's one of the big benefits as well as the human networking piece. Georgia Tech was extremely eager to do this, and I find that refreshing. I think that's great when a college wants to reach out to the community.
One of the things that we're finding as we look at the newer, younger generations is that they're very interested in mission-minded activities. I'm Doug Britton, and I manage the Agricultural Technology Research Program here at the Georgia Tech Research Institute. Being able to inspire them beyond just the computer games and all the different things that kind of consume them and that drive their interest, help them to realize there are career paths dedicated towards science, engineering and technology outside of maybe some of the traditional disciplines that they might think of. We're going to have 9.1 billion people by the year 2050. And so in order to solve some of these key problems, we're going to have that talent pool of students that have the technical skills in engineering, science, technology that can apply them towards some of these, what we would consider traditional applications like agriculture and food.
One of the biggest things I learned through the Cisco High program was networking. I know at Georgia Tech, there's a lot of co-op opportunities in internships, and being able to get connections and learn how to reach out and do interviews and apply, I think will be a great benefit to coming to Georgia Tech. My favorite experience was definitely going through and seeing all the diversity through all the students. I was able to kind of see a lot of the jobs there was, and with me going to Tech next year, just being able to talk to all the employees and see all the projects they're working on, I was able to kind of figure out what is the best fit for me and what I want to study at Georgia Tech.